me. Why, what was that?
Silent be. Again the cat.
Consequence of ill-advised disparity.
quite sure you have given him no cause for annoyance.
Well, Your Honor, it was thus wise. I am a mere topman, a mere foremast head.
Oh, don't be ashamed of that. Your position as a top man is a very exalted one.
If you please, Your Honor, love burns as brightly in the forecastle as it does on the quarter deck, and Josephine is the fairest bud ever to blossom upon the trunk of the tree of a poor man's wildest hopes. She is the figurehead of my ship of life, my beacon to my port of happiness, the fairest and rarest gem ever to sparkle upon a poor, trusting fellow's brow.
Insolent sailor! You shall repent this outrage! Seize him!
Master Joseph, spare him, for I have him tenderly.
Oh, pray don't! I will teach this insubordinate mariner to discipline his affections! Have you such a thing as a dungeon on board?
We
yeah. have. Then load him with chains and take him there at once!
Mother, one was with our brother.
Captain Corcoran and Ray were exchanged in childhood's happy hours, that Ray is really the captain, and the captain is Ray?
Well, that is the idea I intended to convey, officially.
Well, very well, you have conveyed it, Miss Buttercup.
Oh, aye, aye, Your Honor.
Oh, dear me, have them appear before me at once. This is a very singular occurrence. I congratulate you both. Desire that splendid seaman to step forward.
Cochrane, three paces to the front, march.
If what?
I don't understand.
If you please.
What?
Perfectly right. If you please.
Oh. If you please.
You're an extremely fine fellow. Yes, Your Honor. So it seems that you were Rafe, and Rafe was you.
So it seems, Your Honor.
Well, we need not tell you that because of this change in your circumstance, a marriage to your daughter would be out of the question.
Don't say that, Your Honor. Love levels all ranks.
Well, it does to a considerable extent, but it does not level them as much as that. Here. Take her, sir. And mind you, treat her kindly.
Oh, yes!
Oh, Rapture!
Oh, Rapture!
Oh, bliss!
Sad my lot and sorry. What shall I do? I cannot live alone.
Fear not, for while I live, I will not desert you. I will soothe and comfort your declining days.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Oh, but I would rather.
Oh, very well then. Tomorrow morn